Inquisitor's log. Classified report. Scheduled for later transmission. I am closing on the source of the inquisitorial distress signal I was assigned to investigate. The coordinates I received from the Caligari Conclave led me to a desolate system. There were many delays during the journey. The intensity of the Caligari warp surges is beyond anything I've experienced. These anomalies are spreading through the subsector like a tidal wave. The distress signal has an ancient encryption used by the Holy Orders. It is authentic, but extremely old. The signal is coming from a battered fortress monastery that was likely spat from the warp when the tide of the surges swept through the sector. There is no response to our hailing signals.
Inquisitor, this is your captain speaking. I'm still trying to hail the monastery, but I get no response.
The hull looks intact, though. I think it was simply abandoned a very long time ago.
Then what do you expect to find over there?
Something that once belonged to the Inquisition. And lots of empty holes.
Sounds exciting. I've instructed your pilots to land on the hangar deck.
Stand by and wait for my signal.
Inquisitor, the automatic defense system has been activated. The turrets are attacking you. Do you...
Captain, do you copy? Captain Van Winter, can you hear me? Strange. Vox communication is jammed and I can't use my teleporter device. Something must be disturbing my signal. I will record everything in my audio log, in case I don't return. Inquisitorial log, new entry. While attempting to darken the hangar of an unknown fortress monastery, my transport took heavy fire. I suspect that the automatic weapon systems were activated, but I don't yet know why. The transport has been destroyed, along with my equipment. My pilot is dead. I will pray for him later.
Interesting. Mindless servitors were created for menial tasks. But having a flesh drone just for operating the door seems excessive.
Open the door!
Ancient cogitator. Let's see if the tech prayers still hold. It might have information about this place.
Just as I suspected. It's a pile of rust. At least I found some interesting diagnostics. I should check all the cogitators on the ship for other details. New log entry. I found some human remains. The time of death seems recent. I don't like the look of the marks on the bodies. Something killed them with mindless brutality. perfect weapon to deliver the Emperor's justice. Creature of chaos, can you withstand my faith? Ancient Imperial ship infested by chaos. So be it. Let's cleanse the taint then. Found a room tainted by the filth of chaos. There is also a Tech Priest maintenance shrine with a functioning cogitator. It could contain information on how I could turn off the Vox Jammer. Found new information. There is an emergency cogitator nearby where I could turn off the jamming signals. Open the door!
It is in the walls now. Everywhere. Taint. In the machines.
By the Emperor? What foul abomination is this? A talking servitor. It might be mind-locked, but this is still unusual. Well met, heretics. It is time for you to die. Finally, that's the cogitator that will disable the jammer. I couldn't turn off the teleportation jammer, but the Vox should be fine now. Captain Van Winter, can you hear me? It would have been quite convenient for you, I suppose. Loyalty is quite admirable, Captain. I'm on my way there. By the Emperor. Some unlucky members of an Imperial retinue. This is a shrine dedicated to the ruinous powers. Somebody really wants his dark wishes to be fulfilled. Grenade. Enemies of the Emperor, I'll blast you to smithereens. A proper welcome committee at last. That grenade could be useful now. found a corpse of an Imperial soldier. I'll take his data slate. It could contain a recording that could shed some light on what happened here. On the body of a fallen Adeptus Astartes. He must have been a member of that unlucky Imperial reconnaissance team I found. Don't jump to conclusions just yet, Captain. It could easily be more than one creature. Come at me, creatures! Come at me! Die, unclean! I'm afraid Team Sigma won't be responding anytime soon. Mind your manners. I am an Inquisitor, and I don't tolerate... Entry. I established connection with someone from an Imperial expedition on the ship, but he is clearly confusing me with someone else. thorn. That was dangerously close to insolent. You are definitely confusing me with someone else. That's the plan, yes. Fight a character. Otherwise, I have no idea. He seems to think that I am a member of his mysterious expedition. Why do you think so? Of the original inhabitants. I guess I'll know more soon. Some smoldering wreckage. The place. Yeah. Thorn, I've reached the end of this subdeck.
Ready to fight!
New log entry. I'm entering the sanctum of the deck. It clearly used to be an imperial chapel, but the statues there are not familiar. When did this sacred fortress drift away from the light of the God Emperor? Captain. A long time ago, I made an oath to protect the Imperium, with no regard for my own life. Do you want to question my dedication? My faith in the Emperor will protect me from the faithless. I was also planning to blast through the unclean with the devastating force of my weaponry.
At your command.
Welcome to the Martyr, Inquisitor. Not exactly the army I imagined, but reinforcements at last.
So you do realize now that I don't belong to your expedition?
I do, and I regret the confusion. We were not expecting any guests on this emperor-forsaken wreck. And first I thought that you must belong to Klosterheim's retinue. That fool brought a whole army of busybodies and interrogators with him.
You must tell me everything about this man, his expedition, and the Martyr. But first, I'll disable the teleport jammer.
The cogitator that overrides the jammer is two hallways away, and the whole control deck is swarming with feral tribes. Why do you think I'm stuck in this hole? They're keeping us pinned down in here.
Time to turn the tide together, Sergeant. Now is not a good time.
At your command.
Wasn't it? But Inquisitor, I'm sure they will drag their filthy god here to help them out.
Their what?
We interrogated some of these tribesmen. They are all descendants of the original crew. Anyway, during centuries of drifting through the void, one of their generations forgot about our holy emperor and found new things to worship.
And what would this god be?
Madness incarnated, they call it. It could be anything, if you ask me, but nothing good.
At your command!
I'm in the middle of something. Later!
Now you will pay, scum!
Let's take a look at this cogitator. These records are disturbing. This martyr has a mind of its own.
Brothers were here to hear this canticle of death.
Talking about brothers, which chapter do you belong to? I'm not familiar with this iconography.
I am Sergeant Caius Thorn of the Stormwatcher Space Marines.
Explain. I don't know that chapter.
I would be truly disappointed if you did. Our existence is secret, our numbers are few, and our burden is terrible. We are the Watchers in the Shadows, but rest assured, we are the sanctioned blades of the Calgary Conclave.
Doing what, exactly?
Dying gloriously during classified inquisitorial missions. Could we talk about this later?
At your command!
now!
Doing the Emperor's work, Inquisitor. Keep it up. We've crushed their main forces. Let's move out and disable that jammer.
Before their... what, their god arrives?
Trust me, it is already close. I wonder what it looks like.
After we have disabled the jammer, we must find Lord Klosterheim.
Oh, yes. That two-faced hypocrite. I have already lost a battle brother because of him, and then he left me down here to die. But now, move!
At your command!
Traitorous scum! Mockery to your honor! Perish, you filth!
Great. I've just killed a hell brute, a twisted mockery of a space marine. Praise the Emperor. I also have an Imperial space marine with grievous wounds, and I want to bring him aboard our ship.
Ready to fight!
I've disabled the teleport jammer. At least I hope so.
Inquisitor, are you all right?
I'm fine, Captain. I'm back on your ship, leaving the teleportarium as we speak. I need medical assistance down here for the Space Marine. What is happening to the Martyr?
It's preparing to enter the warp. I thought it was a derelict.
It is a derelict, Captain. It seems to attract the attention of both our allies and enemies. The Martyr is a mystery, but it is very much alive.
And your mystery ship is gone. What happens now?
I will notify the Caligari Conclave. Then we will wait and see.
Inquisitor, my astropath has sent your audio log to the Caligari Conclave, as you requested.
Let me guess. Another local warp surge manifestation swallowed the message whole.
No, actually. We have received an official follow-up on your report.
That must be a mistake. It's the Imperial bureaucracy. I wasn't expecting to hear from them for a few standard years.
I have no idea what we found out there, but it must be really important. See for yourself.
Inquisitor, we are raising your clearance level. You are henceforth authorized to listen to confidential information without facing immediate excommunication. Your discovery has greatly intrigued the Conclave. You have found a ghost of the past, Inquisitor. The Martyr had strong ties to the Inquisition, and as such, it is very important to us. We all thought that the Fortress Monastery had been destroyed, with the exception of Lord Inquisitor Klosterheim. He dedicated his life to finding the Martyr, only to disappear without a trace. And now, we have proof of both the existence of the Martyr and the whereabouts of Lord Klosterheim. We want answers. Continue this investigation. Evaluate the data. Gather new clues and find the Martyr. Hopefully with Lord Klosterheim on board so he can explain his disappearance. We must remind you that this investigation requires absolute secrecy, and it will be your task, and your task alone.
Our task is to find a ghost ship in the vast expanses of the Imperium. How hard could it be?
The Space Marine I rescued was part of the expedition that found the Martyr somehow. If I can interrogate him, I'm sure he can help us.
That man is in stasis at the moment. He was torn into pieces. Correct me if I'm wrong, but a warrior of the Adeptus Astartes is not a simple mortal we can treat.
Indeed. We need a tech priest with unique skills and knowledge of the genetic material of the Adeptus Astartes. We need a Magos Biologos specialist, which could be difficult.
I come from a long line of rogue traders, Inquisitor. I know the secrets of this sector, and I can tell you where to find the tech priest you need. The Merciful Agony is a hospital fortress in the Chernobog system. It's also a secret research station of the Adeptus Mechanicus. You'll find a Magos Biologos there.
Inquisitor, and I am here to serve.
From now on, I will need you on the bridge, Astropath. Connect to your fellow Astropaths in the choir of the Caligari Conclave, and pass me the messages which deal with priority assignments.
As you wish, Inquisitor.
Who are you, Thorn? You and your mysterious Storm Watchers. We will make you whole again. I have questions for you.
This is Metasurgeon Agrippa 723 Theta speaking. How can I assist you, Inquisitor? Your request cannot be granted. I suggest that you seek medical assistance elsewhere. Allow me to clarify. The Magos Biologus with the required skill set is unavailable. Current status. Assigned to priority level research for atonement and gathering of sacred data. Our brethren have been studying an epidemic on the St. Abelard relay station. We lost contact with the station recently.
Quarantine doesn't concern me, Captain. Think of me as decontamination crew and support team in one. There are still people on the station. Metrodora Thalema is a sacred priest of the Omnissiah. I believe she can take care of herself. is a space marine. It makes him the most important. Even if their resurrection was strange, it must have been very in the chest.
Yeah.
This is the central cogitator of the station. If this Magos Biologus tried to send a report to her superiors, it must be logged here. I missed the Magos Biologus on the station. I logged the three potential destinations where I could find her. I hope she's worth all this trouble. take care of the rebel mortars first.
Thank you.
Second mortar deactivated. That will teach a lesson to this rabble.
Thank you.
is down. Try to move against the Imperial Guard now, rebels. Dorothy Lamer is definitely not here. At least I've eliminated the local threat, so this whole journey hasn't been a complete waste of my time.
you.
I found the supplies. Ghost Biologus is not here. Emperor for sickened noise. Now, where was I? Demon was bound to the chest. Diary of this creature. I wonder why this chest was so heavily protected.
Thank you. deposit.
Nerval, no more sick protrusions in one world in this area.
Adeptus Mechanicus quarantine zone, Inquisitor. You must leave.
You should have told me that before I came in to rescue you.
If that was an attempt at sarcasm, you're wasting your time. Rest assured, the Conclave will be notified of your support.
I've been looking for you for a while. I need your expertise.
I'm a high-ranking geneticist of the Machine God. My extraordinary skill set is undoubtedly best employed here.
I have an Adeptus Astartes with grievous injuries on my ship, and I need him walking and talking. How often do you have the opportunity to work on one of the angels made flesh?
This new information requires me to reconsider. I will accompany you, Inquisitor.
I need an update on the Space Marine. How is he?
First, you need to know that each Space Marine has an artificial organ called the Sus-An membrane. It allows them to enter a state of suspended animation if they're lethally injured. I'm bringing him back slowly. Meanwhile, I have already completed the sanctified surgical rites and supplied this man with bionic and mechanical implants.
Can I talk to him?
You can talk to me, Inquisitor. I can't promise to answer all your questions, though.
First of all, who are you? Who are the Storm Watchers?
With all due respect, I can't go into any classified details. You need to get the necessary clearance level first. But I can tell you this much. We are the Chamber Militant of the Conclave. We have been working for the Inquisitors of the Caligari Sector for a very long time. In secret.
Do you always work for untrustworthy Inquisitors like Klosterheim?
Klosterheim left me on the Martyr to die a useless death. Do I feel furious? By the Emperor, yes. But no, I don't think he is a heretic, if that is what you're implying.
Do You have any ideas where he could be now?
I am certain he is still on the Martyr. He is seeking something there, but I have no idea where the ship went.
How did you find the Martyr in the first place?
Klosterheim has ties to a mysterious sect of tech priests called the Requisitioners. They are the experts on the supposed tech relics of Uther Tiberius, the leader of the Martyr. They helped him to find the wreck. They have a research sanctum on Cardian 2 in the Chernobog system.
That's a lead, of sorts. They might help me to find the monastery again. research sanctum has been attacked. I see signs of a recent struggle. I found the corrupted insignia of the Imperial Guard on the corpses. Deserters and heretics, that's for sure. They must be either extremely reckless or very determined. I'll find out soon enough. Specialist divisions of the Adeptus Mechanicus studying ancient artifacts. Careful, Captain. You're being sarcastic again. Probably another ancient relic from the past. If anyone knows anything about that ship, they'll find him here. They are hordes. If they have found anything useful, it'll be here. I will do my best to protect it. I'll make sure that they don't destroy this cogitator. Make sure the cogitator survives this engagement. Tech priests until recently. Then they were hired by a new patron to take out this facility. This infiltration team must have a commander. I'll hunt him down and ask him some questions. I'm sure he'll be willing to cooperate. At least one of them should be alive. The instructions I found were very specific. Mission accomplished. I found the commander of the infiltrators. I'm sure he would love to assist the Inquisition if he were still alive. Quite the contrary, Captain. I have found crucial information. First of all, I know where they took their tech priest hostage. Secondly, now I have proof that it was Lord Klosterheim who personally ordered the hit on these requisitioners. It is a possibility, but I reserve judgment. Inquisitors sometimes need to use radical solutions for the sake of the Imperium. But it's true. It doesn't look good.